One day, without warning, Mr. Wonka told every single one of his workers to go home. He announced that he was closing his chocolate factory forever.
Think about it, Charlie. Have you ever seen a single person going into that factory or coming out of it?
No. The gates are always closed.
I'd give anything in the world just to come in one more time and see what's become of that amazing factory.
Okay, then, let's move along.